boy, talk about luck. Here I am, burning the midnight oil, trying to get some last minute videos done, bank 'em for the Labor Day weekend. Hello, summer box office 2019 special report. Look for that tomorrow. And then lo and behold, they drop a new Terminator trailer. I thought this was going to debut tomorrow morning, but here it is at midnight, Eastern Standard Time. And speaking of timing, last night I watched T2 again to get ready for this very movie. And you know what? I'm still hopped up on how good that movie is. So I'm choosing to be positive about Dark Fate. Jim Cameron's back, right, to the franchise that seemingly only he understands. Tim Miller is a really good director, so I have a hard time believing he wouldn't deliver here. And Linda Hamilton's back. So let's see how long my goodwill lasts. I hope through this trailer, here we go.
Talk. Talk fast.
You first.
I want to like this so much. I'm on your side, movie.
My name is Sarah Connor. August 29th, 1997. It was supposed to be Judgment Day.
Did it? That was yesterday or today, technically.
But I changed the future. Saved 3 billion lives. Enough of a resume for you?
No. You may have changed the future, but you didn't change our fate.
That's amazing, cool, wow. Oh, thank you, visual effects.
I know you're scared, but I'm here to protect you.
I've never seen one like you before. Almost human.
I am human.
Is
it's
she?
Enhanced. Why do you care what happens to her?
Because I was her.
How are they gonna explain this?
I can see you're very upset. I'm going to help you protect the girl.
Nobody else is gonna die because of me! If you don't make it, everybody dies!
Expect a big pain, brother. The whole body's a weapon. Sorry.
Forced to sit out the medical deck. That's hilarious.
When this is all over, I am going to kill you.
I understand.
Why does she still have a problem with him? He was so helpful before. It's obviously not the same to you, but...
I'll be back.
See, I feel like the script is not so good. David Goyer, what the hell, man? He's a good concept guy. He should do it. He's not the only scriptwriter. It should be not bad. And James Cameron worked on the story, but there's a lot of writers on this. Oh, that's always a bad sign. So at the very least, this should deliver in terms of action. But I prefer the cool blue steel of the second movie. And I don't know where all these warm tones came from. I'm like, I'm not into that. That's not the Terminator aesthetic we all know and love. But I'm all into these advanced Terminators, especially with, you know, being able to do these scenes with today's VFX. However, I want to make sure they look very real. I mean, the 1991, T2 came out in 1991. Visual effects still hold up today. That's amazing. I think because they didn't overdo it. But I liked when the Terminators separate, and the stuff here looks cool. So I think at the very least it'll be a fun ride, but I'm worried about the quality of the story because T2 was just so brilliantly done. James Cameron, why does Avatar mean so much to... I mean, I guess it wasn't until recently the biggest movie of all time, but couldn't he have taken a short break and actually made this movie himself? I really wish that that's what he would have done. I think we've already waited so long for Avatar 2. He could have made like a bunch of Terminator movies in that time. Like, Alita Battle Angel was good. It wasn't fantastic, but it was really solid. But maybe it would have been better if James Cameron had made that movie also himself. I think farming stuff out isn't going so well for him, but he'll never admit it. All right, so also, I just saw a headline where he was like, oh, then maybe this will be a trilogy. And I'm like, we're wise to your tricks, Hollywood. You just say that to hope to get us to see this movie. There's no way that Paramount has greenlit this as a trilogy. They're just saying that to make you feel like you should see it. I'll see it. How about you? Share your thoughts down below. What did you think of the trailer? Have you seen T2? If you have not seen T2, you should correct that immediately. Be sure to hit that subscribe button. And of course, as always, you can check out some more videos right now.